Alrighty, it's time. I can't believe I got myself grinded already for this. No armor, kingdom key, super bosses, optional bosses, everyone except the phantom, basically. Hey guys, we're here at last. Let's get this done. I am so not looking forward to this, but we're gonna do this. I am very high leveled, got a lot of abilities. I should be ready for this. I even stocked up on elixirs. Like, look at the amount of elixirs and mega elixirs I have. Even Donald and Goofy have some. I need all the help I can get for this. Okay, I think, if I remember correctly, Gold Cup is the bottom one? Nope. Nope. Wrong. Wrong. I picked the wrong save file. Whoops. I mean, no, wrong save file. Wrong match. Whoops. Whoops. Okay, so it was the top one. This one's gonna be tough. Especially without any armor. I could gravity spam him, but I want to conserve my MP. Oof, 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 oof. Okay, maybe I could have gravity spammed him. Where am I on this stupid? Oh my god, camera! Yeep! Oh my god. I cannot see much on this camera angle. Woo. 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 There we go. Elixir time, come on. There we go. Maybe I should have gravity spammed. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, I... Camera. Camera. Oh, Jesus. This is... I'm not used to... Oh, God! He's gonna do it again. Yep. Oh, God. You. Ah, my God. Oh, my God. Ooh, nice level up. Thank you. This is the best grindy spot if you want to grind normally. Come on, I can do this. Whoa. Also, good to see you, final survivor, on this. I have a late response. People, I'm concentrating on this guy because the level 1 run is going to be fun. Because from what I've read, level 1 proud mode, this is one of the hardest super bosses to, one of the hardest bosses to face of the optional ones. Second only to Sephiroth in a level 1 run. That is scary. Trying something very risky here that I'm probably not gonna like. Why am I down there? See ya. Ow. Ow. Oh, that was not too bad. Okay, that one wasn't too bad. Take that. That's one off the chopping block then. Let's adjust my... Okay, then, here we go. Sure, that will be good, I guess. That should now be good. Except I should take out these. Let's get this over with. Next up. God help me. God help me. It's Kurt and Zisa. This is gonna be painful. Here we go. Right. Ooh. Watching you. Oh, the levels are helping, honestly, here. This would have been a very tough fight otherwise. See ya. Oof! Force. See ya. Force. I do not trust myself to... He's doing this already. Force. This means as soon as he's out of this, it's gonna be spin to win time. Oh god! Out. Come on. Shit, why did I do Sonic Blade? That's not good. Come on.
Hit the freaking orb sword. Come on. Hey, a mega potion and a leg. So I don't really need. Oh, geez. Ow, too soon. Ooh, God. Not again. Ow. Oh shit. That was too scary.
My heart. I saw him strike the moment the Mega Elixir hit, and I was worried he'd hit me.
Okay, how much? Wow, you guys ate through those. Again, that's why you guys have them. That's why I saved up all these elixirs. I'm still gonna have all of them because I've been playing so safe. Okay, let's see, abilities, Sora, first, sort, by AP. What I don't need is this, or this. Hurricane Blast and Air Sweep are gonna not be of any use. Actually, maybe Hurricane Blast. I don't know. I'll give it some test. This in case I have to be on the ground. And we'll have these. Sure. That's really all I need for these ones. Wow. Yeah, now comes the fun one. Oh, yeah. I mean, you could do that in Kingdom Hearts 2. 2, just set them all on Sora attack, but then that just makes them not attack. They'll still heal each other, though. So it wasn't perfect yet, but it was on the way by Kingdom Hearts 2. Okay, good. Everyone's fully equipped. I think you know who's next now. I'm gonna check though. Good one.
you.
I am Sam.
I usually normally in playthroughs love fighting this guy before the final boss, but just because it fits story-wise, but because this is a challenge run, I needed to at least make myself a little bit stronger, considering his stats were in the 46 hit range. And again, that's the same for Ice Titan, Kurt Zisa, and the last guy. We might not do the last one, possibly. But we're going to see how close I am to level 99 when that happens. We're going to tackle Steffi one level for close to 100. Well, hopefully, we gaining enough experience from Steffi to go to 100. I'm gonna try something here. Oh, hi, there you are. Whoops. Got him. Ow. This is actually kind of genius here, what I'm doing. Ow. You wanna do something here, buddy? Let's just do this early. Psh, too soon. Can't get him there. Oof. Time for a quick shift in a summon. I am very much manipulating this boss right now.
See ya.
Shoot. Ow.
Heal. See ya.
Ow. Oh god. I just... Gotcha.
Heal.
Nope. Shoot. Okay, this is unfortunately the last summon I could do before I'm gonna have to fight him normally, but I will technically last. There's still Tinkerbell. Oh wait, no, there's Mushu, right! Never mind. I still have a chance. Ow. 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 Oh my god. Oof. Ow, my god. Oof. Ooh, boy. Got him there. And this is actually kind of funny. This is actually kind of funny. I have never thought I'm like this way before, but it's actually kind of interesting and funny. I call this a legit strategy! Oh, right. Never mind. Shoot. I forgot. Mushu is gonna... He's immune to Mushu! All I can do is just gravity on Mushu. Oh god. So I really did only have one option left. That was my own fault. Ooh, god. I need to get a place to use a Mega Elixir. Ooh, shit. This at least is still something that can help. Oof. See ya. Come on. Get me straight. Okay, this is it. So I pretty much now know that the only summon that can really help here from actually doing that move. Is Simba, Genie, and Bambi. Right. Here we go, DM! Gotta wait for it to end, and he's gonna... Did not do the shock, okay. Ow. Ah, he got me.
Got it. We're free from the shock. Ooh, this comes the intense part of the battle. Yeah, I would've found it cool to actually see that DM again in Kingdom Hearts 3. Got me again. There we go, we're freed. Ow. Just a little more. Ow. Afraid I can't help you there, Donald. Ooh! Okay, maybe I can actually help. Ooh. This is the fight that's making me burn through my elixirs, not Kurt Zisa. I'm surprised. He got me.
Come on.
Yes. Oh, jeez. Come on. Get through this. Ah! Oh wait, yes. Shit. Oh, that's bad. That was way too close. Woo. I missed. Was too early. Come on. I need to figure out when the time for gravity on that stupid bullet move is. Come on. Ow. Hoo-wee! I know that sarcasm.
What are you talking about?
I pretty much seeing that this guy and Kurt Zeiser are actually easy on the level 1 prom mode run. One thing with Kurt Zeiser, Mushu destroys him. And if you saw like how I fought this guy before, using summons to prevent him doing his shock, and then casting gravity constantly when you can. Yeah, damage storage Mushu is stupid, but for this guy, like casting gravity, damage storage gravity will destroy him, and the summons will prevent him from doing the shock, because he can't do his shock move while Donald and Goofy are on the field. Well, he can only do that when they're on the field. While they're off the field, he can't shock. Let's see here. Well, damn, I'm not anywhere close yet to... Try to think how to go about this. Because there has to be something I can do. I don't need that anymore. Trying to think of ways to get the levels, because I don't want to cut this stream short, because it's only 42 minutes. One thing I can do before we can level up before ready for Sephiroth, I can think of. And it's gonna be a minor thing we're gonna have to do. The time trial Hercules Cup. That's the only thing I can think of doing. Get me the levels I need, because I want to be 99 and exactly under 10,000 EXP away before I fight Sephi. I chose to keep the shield in this run. This is the no armor run. If I was doing level 1, I would choose to keep the staff, because MP is important. Basically, from what I know in the level 1 prod run is... staff is important. Actually, here's a question I need to ask I can't remember. Does Sora always start with 2 armor slots even at level 1, no matter what choices you make?
We did it.
The only one I don't have is actually the second MP Rage. That's the only one I don't have. There's the level 99 I wanted. Yeah, just still wondering, like, does Sora always start with two armor slots at level 1? Cloud didn't stand a chance. Wow, I just destroyed Cloud there. Okay, you get an extra item slot from the shield, and you always start with two. So that pretty much means, yeah, that pretty much means I now know for the level one proud one. It makes more sense. I just want to double check that was the case, because Stealth Sneak is the hardest wall. Oh, first off. Actually, give me a sec for that. I need to focus on Hercules first. Darn you, Herc. Really? Yes, the glitch! I forgot the glitch! Only in the US version. Come on. Let's go. and Gravity Break. That's the last of the abilities we can get via the collectibles. Stats, Sora. Ooh. Need something to drop that a bit lower. Also, welcome, Daemonikin. Just in time to see. Hopefully, the final one before we do that. I'm trying to figure something to kill to make my EXP. Well, just more so one foe. Actually, I wonder. But the Rock Titan, I'm hoping the Rock Titan will give me enough just to not hit over the limit I want to do. I'm trying to get under 10,000 experience so I get exactly that much when I... So I get the 10,000 experience when I beat Sephiroth and thus get the last... 7 trophies I have left in this game all at once, thus pretty much not only 100%ing this, but putting an end to the no armor challenge for good. What the hell is Sora doing there? That was weird. Surprised how well that went. All right, now let's see. Sora is perfect. This now one could take a while, but let's do this. Actually, one last thing I need to do. No Ars Arcanum. Sonic, Blade, Strike Raider are really the only ones I need. What is this? Rock Band pushed me to be doing all my safe house. What is this? Eternal Darkness? I've not played that game, but I've heard a lot about it. Alright, final match. And of course, the hardest super boss in this game. It's Kuja! No. I wish Kuja was in Kingdom Hearts. I wish... No, wait. It was Kefka is what I wanted. I wish a lot of other Final Fantasy villains were in Kingdom Hearts. I wish, like... I'm wondering, like, how Kefka or Kuja or some other FF villains other than Sephiroth would be in KH. This is gonna be the tough fight of the century. Yeah, no offense to Lance Bass, but I can barely understand Sephiroth with his interpretation of him. Ow. I have not heard the new V8, but I know that George Newbern, that was his name, did a great Sephiroth for a good while. And yes, Unicross had Heartless based on Kefka and Gilgamesh. Ow! Ow. I should play a little bit more safe. Ow! Tough part. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Jump into that. Yeah, I'd still like to see, like, actual other villains other than Sephiroth. I get why it's always Sephiroth, but I don't know. I want other villains to shine. Plus, I'm sorry, Kefka's is still the best Final Fantasy villain, even if I haven't beaten 6. I've seen a lot of his work. Shit. I was way too close there. Oof. I'd like to know that some guides actually... the guide I actually had of Kingdom... Oh! Oh! Game, don't give me a heart attack like that! Ooh, that was way too close. I almost died there. Ow. Almost at the big final third waypoint. Okay, never mind. We're at the third waypoint. Not beat me, you mama's boy. Level up, level master. I guess that's an interesting question. What Final Fantasy villains would you want to see in there? In the series, like, I know a lot of them say, like, Kefka for Kingdom Hearts 4, and I wouldn't mind that. I still need to beat 6, though. Obtain the One-Winged Angel. Blade Master, all the Keyblades. One-Winged Angel, defeated Sephiroth. Searcher, got all the Anson reports. Professor, got all the character data. Record keeper, completed Jiminy Cricket's journal. And? That is all of them. Whew! No armor, challenge is done. I still have a ridiculous amount of Mega Elixirs left. And Elixirs. I see what you did there, Final. I see what you did, but...
Yeah, that's everything, and what am I gonna do with all these elixirs?
I synthesized for a lot of them, and... I did not expect myself to just not be able to use all of them.
Ah, the ghost, but...
Wait, you want me to feed all of them to that ghost?
Just for fun. Actually, I think I got a fun idea of what I'm gonna do. I know I've already beaten him before, but I think I got a good way just to end this off. Actually, let's fix that a bit. I think I got a better idea for a just for fun. Let's see if I can make this work, is the question. Oh, right, forgot this one scene. Yeah, let's do a question like, which of the Final Fantasy villains from the main series would you want to see aside from Sephiroth in a Kingdom Hearts game? I'm still gonna, even though Kuja's my personal favorite, I'm still gonna probably want to say, like, stuff like Kefka for KH4. Mainly because I want to see what mayhem Kefka can cause, being the only known Final Fantasy villain to succeed in his goal.
Then again, I guess if we were looking towards FF here, was there in this game, the only one we could probably have a full villain and hero matchup is with Leon and Tidus's antagonists. Which, oh, Jet. Right, there's a Ultimisha and Jet. I'm just thinking here. Like, meeting Tidus' father. I mean, why not? Because we're at level 100. Good. And just for the proof there. All the trophies. Wow, I'm... No. Just... No. That's gonna be a pain in the ass to platinum, honestly. Probably not... The main games outside of Birth by Sleep are the only easy ones to platinum. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, chat, like, tell me in the comments, like, while we just refight Anthem again for fun. To waste the Mega Elixirs, even though I can't say after this, but... Which Final Fantasy villains would you want to see in a future Kingdom Hearts game? I'm just wrecking ants in here. As I'll just do that. Hardest boss ever. We're still going with that. I don't care about using magic right here because honestly, this is just for fun right now. Down and just like that. Yeah, I'm curious if there's any kind of like pull off there for like what villain people want the most. Hey, buddy, no smacking me into a corner. I'm no longer afraid of this guy because I am really max leveled up. I like how I dodge rolled into him right there. That would be an interesting fight, but I'm not sure someone could hack that. hit in. The endless abyss. The only Kingdom Hearts game people have been able to hack for like randomizers and change enemy locations is Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest. I'm wondering what other of the Kingdom Hearts games they could do as randomizers, though. Caring about the damage I take anymore because I am no longer. I'm able to just tank the hits now. Violet's little. I'm still gonna let these. Welcome to darkness from here. I think I know who you're talking about. Maybe. Assuming you're talking about young Xehanort, but then, or you're talking about someone from this game. That eliminated that fast. Power of how OP magic is in Kingdom Hearts 1! Really? that? It is actually true. That takes care of the face. Well, I still say personally. I still personally say that the young Xehanort fight in Dream Drop Distance is the true final boss. Nothing's gonna really change my mind with it there. That's because Armor of Ventus Armor Nightmare, however you wanna call it, is just piss easy of a boss. The enemy. I go so far as to say even similar with Recoded's final boss. Because I've never found Data Roxas that hard. How'd I miss going in there? That went surprisingly well for the super boss. This is. I was half expecting to take a while, but. Could be because I'm level 90, but. Was in the 90 range, but. Eh. Sephiroth was still hard no matter what. Also helps that I knew what I was doing on them. from all my experience of fighting them before. Didn't get that on. I almost want to see that. Chaos Raft. Try and get his HPR to green before I try something hilariously funny. Land, Sora. World of Chaos is young Xehanort's boat. Let's do this! Okay, Gina gets the kill then. Help! Let it be known. Genie greater than darkness. Let it be known. That was fun messing around. Let's see, can't. No, I cannot skip this one again. Damn it. I am not singing for you guys. You wanna know what I'm doing instead? What? Oh my God. Wait. Oh my God, I disabled software setting during this scene! No! No! Why can't you software set during this scene? There's one thing I can't do. Oh, whoop. There's one thing I can do then. Aha! Okay, let's see. So that's all of Kingdom Home. That's all of that. That challenge. That pretty much then concludes the No Armor Challenge and Kingdom. As in, I've beaten all of the optional bosses while under that challenge now. Jeez. See what's in the extras. Okay, just there. That wasn't it, so. Yeah, so. Yeah, I guess the one thing I was gonna say is, like, I know for level one, when I got stuck on Clayton and Stealthing, that was the big wall. But once I beat him, I would have been good for with the cure spell until Pot Centipede and. Until Pot Centipede and. Cave of Wonders. As long as I then took care of that and then beat Monstro, I will get the stop spell, as long as I got gravity from the fill cup, I could have then gotten a Spellbinder Keyblade, which would have been an immense help. The other thing I know I could have done was open the synthesis shop after beating Agrabah to get to synthesize and get accessories to boost my MP, which would then help a lot again. Because having a large amount of magic would be useful. End result, though, is diamond dust and the two accessories to boost my MP by 2. But yeah, that should be it. If the level 1 challenge returns, we'll go back to that. Other than that, next Saturday will be X4 for sure. But until then, that should be it. But how about a raid message so we could raid an old familiar face again? Like, what's a good raid message? Any ideas on a raid message? There's a lot of gems. Let's actually just open that back up. Yeah, we need it not. We need a raid message as we're sitting here figuring things out. The gem with Genie, I'm not sure what other gems there was. The freaking Zhang Zayn riding World of Chaos gave me a chuckle, but I'm not sure what else there could be. And that one, I don't know how we could word that into a raid message without being way too long. I know you're listening, but do you have any ideas for wording? Thinking for the raid message out of the stuff you've heard? Here's for your suggestions, if any. Unless you just don't care. Yeah, unfortunately, I think we don't got any of the things this time. So we'll just close off without the raid match. This was a surprisingly short stream, but not much I could do about it with this one.
They died faster than I thought they would.
Yeah, so don't know when Remote Mind will happen still. Don't know if the level 1 Proud Run will be back. Regardless, X4 returns next Saturday. Sunday will be more Dissidia Final Fantasy. Till then, good night, everyone.